this is the second one. You know, I've read them like over and over, but we're starting again. This is the second graphic novel. I like this one because they really get into like Envy's storyline, and I feel like I resonate with her slightly. You know, she's a badass bitch. I feel like I'm a badass bitch, so. This one's not for anyone in particular yet. I handmade this doll. I actually have my own line called Naked Voodoo for spiritual healing and things of this sort. Check it out. So I always carry this with me for good luck and to let you know the good energy flow through me. I carry a cat skull in my purse. strong